To display full transform gizmo, go to the sidebar on the left side. You can use shortcut T and select transform.